Hello everybody and welcome back to Skyfactory. My name is Twisted. I'm here with the one and only
Ricket.
And today, why are you running away from me, man?
Because I wanted to store the hat I had.
You don't store the hat. Actually, just do store the hat. I want to see your beautiful face. That's a very nice face. It looks exactly like you in real life. Polish, it doesn't at all.
I'm not that cubic, man.
You don't even wear goggles.
Yes.
So sad. Alright, so we know how to make obsidian.
Yeah, we were on
the right path.
That's something unbelievable. Who would say that actually you need lava and water to make obsidian?
I mean, that's what we thought, right? That's why we made this thing.
Well, yeah, we were gonna try to mess around, but I decided to be smart and Google it, so...
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, so do your thing. Place the water from this crucible into this thing.
You mean the lava?
What did I say?
You said water again.
Yeah, place lava. Lava, place
you
lava.
You dummy. Oh, nice.
What happens?
Oh, shit. Oh.
Did it turn to obsidian?
Yes.
You took it?
Yes.
That seems like a lot of hustle. The old way, vanilla way is a lot better.
Yeah, but you look, Actually, yeah, you're right. We don't need to use a stone barrel. We just use normal lava.
Yeah. So make obsidian with a stone barrel. Check.
Noise, where's my book?
Make Tinker's Construct Smeltery for processing the ore.
Oh, no. How are we gonna do that?
Take these three guys, combine them in a crafting grid.
Hold on. What did you say? Take these three guys, combine them. Which three guys?
Three guys. Sand, gravel, and clay.
Okay.
And you're gonna get
Groot. I am Groot.
Place it in the... any of these guys.
Into the rightest one. Where is it? There it is.
Yeah, we already have some suit breaks going on. Because I was smart enough to start doing that early.
Yep.
But right now we need a place for this thing. Since we will destroy this...
sauna.
This... thing I made.
Just awful, awful. I mean, we could just... You could just keep him here and... for now.
Yeah, but I kind of want you to be stony.
Yeah, we will. We're going to just keep him here and I need to remove the items yet. We're going to remove them later. We're going to expand this way, right?
Yeah, we're going to expand it.
Like this way, right?
Yeah, this way.
So it's going to be... I thought this was going to be a big corridor here.
Well, yeah, but we need to move stuff. You know what? I'm going to remove these guys. That's going to be a lot easier.
All right. Like, I thought we could do something like this. Just have a corridor here. Like that.
Yep. No, wait, what? Why? Just keep following this one.
Well, so I am keeping this one. Oh, right, I made a mistake, my bad. Sorry.
Oh, you had one job.
I missed my opportunity.
Do you have any more of these blocks? Fancy blocks?
Only a bajillion of them.
Okay, don't leave holes in the corners like that. I hate that. My OCD senses are tingling.
Take a stack.
Is this far enough? Well, you know what? We have infinite holes.
Yes, go. You have infinite space. Don't just build bigger. Honestly,
but it's gonna take us a lot of time to move back and forth.
We're gonna get to rocket ships. I don't care. Of course, we will make everything covered. All the corners, we're gonna make them covered up. Don't worry.
Oh, pickaxe. I need pickaxe.
Hold on, I have a pick. Don't fall down. Okay, it's safe.
I always make it safe.
Oh, why did I remove that? I didn't need to remove that. That's the thing. There we go.
Okay, don't move.
Why? Why? Oh god, why?
Well, the floor also
I know,
needs to be...
we can do that later.
But...
well, I'm not standing on it. Please.
I told you not to move.
But
you...
still, alright, take more blocks. Take these stone bricks. I'm gonna make more of them.
And die.
Yeah, don't die. That would be really bad for business.
What business?
Our business. The sexy business. You know, the business. Ooh, baby! I like it. I'm doing good, good shit right here, right here.
What shit are you doing?
Good shit, man.
I wanna see your shit.
You don't want... No one wants to see... Oh, I need to burn these assholes. God damn it. Okay, you know what? Fine. Let's compress them. We have compressed... Don't carve anything, please.
Hello?
No, please don't.
Me?
No. Yes, you.
Me?
Mr. Meeseeks.
Hello, Mr. Meeseeks.
Look at me! Shit, I'm bad at this.
Ooh-wee.
I'm bad at this. Oh,
what
no.
What are you doing?
I'm trying not to be bad at stuff. Inventory management.
What the hell? Dude, what? What? Okay, listen now. Double click on any cobblestone, you're gonna get a stack of them in your hand.
Okay. What? Don't. You don't want to know. You don't want to know. Okay, we have the Groot here, by the way. Oh, and a bunch of seer bricks.
Yeah, we could start. I'm gonna.
We have a lot of them. We actually made a ton of them. Holy crap.
Yeah. We're gonna need them, probably. Maybe, supposedly.
I don't know.
Okay, how do we want this room to be orientated or something? How big do we want it?
Big like your face? I don't know. Your face isn't that big, honestly. That's probably a bad example. I don't know, I want it to be decent. By the way, that thing over there is Wicked's grave.
That's none of your goddamn business.
That's Wicked's grave down there.
Well, technically it's dirt. I took my grave
yeah,
out.
Yeah, he died. He fell.
You know that Vin Miner thing? Well, yeah. I kinda left the platform connected and... Yeah.
Exactly.
Holy shit, how big are you going with this thing?
I don't know, I'm just making it.
I went like... 1, 2, 3 blocks, so that's 1, 2, 3... I went like this.
No, that's not big enough.
You do what it is.
No, it's not. Dude, I don't know, I don't want... This is not some cheesy... Oh god, I lost my pickaxe. Please remove this. This is not some cheesy ass tiny smeltery. This is a big ass. And also it's a smeltery. Get it? It's a... Never mind.
Lame joke. Yeah, we get it.
No one gets me. No one understands me. Here, take a stack and a half. Finish the floor, gonna get more of the good shit.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do you want it to be the same?
As what?
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Nah, not really. I don't want it to be symmetrical.
You don't want it to be symmetrical?
No. It has to be a bit longer than it's wide. No, make it longer. No, don't make it longer, dude. That's not longer.
Dude. How big do you want this?
Very.
No, I'm
yes,
not making that.
I am, though. We could just make it like this. This is the room. It doesn't have a wall. It just, like, collapses and makes people die.
You do realize it will die there if you do that?
Yes, I know.
Man, my pinky is hurting again. From all the shift holding.
Don't... You know you can just not hold shift. I mean, I don't hold shift.
Fist that fell to their death.
I'm not the one who has a grave over there.
Well, if you spend so much time in this world,
I spend enough time. No, I would not. When have I ever died in a Minecraft series?
Never. True. You never died.
Yep.
You're just stupid enough to make mistakes.
Yep.
And that's about it. But you didn't die.
What if we like shift mine this now?
What?
What if we shift mine this thing now? Also, we can save some bricks by not filling it. No, don't! No!
Wait a minute. Wait a freaking minute. You're not building this.
I'm not trying not to waste blocks. We don't need that.
When I'm gonna be doing something later on and I fell through that hole, I'm gonna...
Blame me? Of course, sure, feel free. In the meantime...
Yeah, but I'll die. But I'll freaking die.
We're gonna have wings soon anyway, so we'll never die.
Wings?
Yeah.
Does that mean you didn't place them here either? On this side?
I think I did, actually.
Place the corners, please.
Oh my god, this man is so wicked.
I know. Am I far enough? I think I am.
I love Chisel. Chisel is such a good mod. Props to Mr. Chisel, who made Chisel. His name actually is Mr. Chisel.
Really?
Mr. Jonathan Chisel, yes. No, it's not. I'm making stuff up again. You should not believe me. I make up stuff all the time. I even have an imaginary friend. His name is Wicked. He is...
You can sometimes meet him in a series.
Yeah, actually, it's... Fun fact, this is just me playing on two PCs. And I can just change my voice. Just like...
That. He's that skilled. And he also likes to talk in third person.
Yes, he does. He loves it very much.
Can you imagine the confusion in people who don't even know there's yes. two of us?
That's actually an awesome...
Do you have a torch? Do you have a torch?
Yes.
Place one here. And here.
This would be an awesome idea for a channel. Like a person who can change his voice to sound like someone else. And he pretends to be two people playing.
Just like Honeybun. Yeah.
Just like us, yeah.
That's a great idea.
Just like me, of course, yes. Not us. I know what I'm talking about. By the way, I have more blocks if you need them.
I wanted to do something, I forgot what.
Use the other blocks, the pillars.
What? No, I wanted to make some stuff. Some sticks. And some torches. Okay, so now we have some sheer bricks and you're being so quiet.
I'm not being so quiet.
Okay, so wait a freaking minute. I hate you.
What? I didn't do that.
You did.
It wasn't me. It was my other half. It was Wicked.
It was the Wicked. No, your other half was doing the other side.
Yes, he did it wrong. It's hard to play two instances of Minecraft at the same time, man. You try doing that.
Why did you explain yourself to yourself?
I'm explaining myself to the people who are watching me.
Yeah. Okay, so now, where do I want a smeltery?
Here. No. In the corner, I think, would be the best. Keep in mind...
Where do I want the smeltery tools? You know, those stations and stuff.
I think like this, we could have a smeltery idea in the middle. Can we do that? Make it look very like cool and sci-fi. We could have some glass, and then you could walk on the glass, and there's like a big pillar going from the bottom or something. I don't know. Make it a little bit further away from the entrance, though. Like a bit more in the middle.
The blocks. Do you have the blocks?
Yes.
Well, make it.
Okay. How does it that have to look? How big does it need to be?
Let's go 5x5. Let's go big. Speaking of big, Twist is gonna make more Groot.
Yes. So like this? This is what you mean?
Why do you ask yourself that?
I need to talk to myself to make myself understand.
Yeah, that's exactly what you mean.
Yes.
Okay, good day. Good day, good day, good day.
So we need sand, gravel, and clay?
Yeah, I'm working on clay right now.
I'm working on clay right now. There, I'm gonna make more Groot. Have you seen the new trailer, by the way?
Oh shit.
You dumbass, I told you!
And you, the worst thing is, I'm gonna work on a trailer for the local
cinema. Well, you should probably know what the trailer is about.
Yeah, well.
Do you have any tape, by the way?
What?
Do you have any tape?
Tape?
Yes, I mean, someone has to have tape here, right? No?
What do you. What tape?
Tape! Okay, you almost haven't seen the trailer, so. I was just checking. You'll know it when you see it.
Is it funny? Well, probably.
I'm not gonna spoil anything. When have I ever spoiled anything?
I only know from a few screenshots I've seen that the Groot is back.
Yes. I am Groot!
He probably doesn't sound like that.
Yeah, yes he does.
Really?
I am Groot!
He's a baby!
Well, still.
I am Groot. I am Groot!
Something like that. Alright.
Oh man, these freaking barrels! Shit! 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10...
Hold on, I have an idea.
15, 16, 17, 18. Holy shit, that's perfect.
What is your?
No,
can
you
make? Hold on. I know I am. Hold the friggin' phone, brah.
I don't have a phone.
Hold your cat then. I don't care.
I don't have a cat.
Goddamn! How do I do things here? Stairs.
Where did they place the compress hammer? Wait a minute, what are you doing?
I want to make stone stairs.
For what?
I have an idea.
You do realize you're also gonna need, like, casting basins and stuff around the smeltery?
Oh, so we can't just have, like a... be a block lower than everything else, right? No?
No, it has... I mean... keep that in mind.
I am.
I mean, I don't want to fuck up your design, but actually I do.
Yeah. Oh, something just
broke. No, my hammer broke.
Hammer time.
You know what we actually need?
Love.
A house. A house. I mean, we have stone, we have like dark wood, we have orange wood, we have... few wood stuff.
I don't want to make a house again. I'm so bad at making houses. It always turns
out
to be awful.
Should I make a house? Like a different design? Modern thingy? Maybe?
But why? When we are... I don't know.
Baby, we got clay.
We could make a sleeping module or something. I don't know. How do you get these freaking stairs, man? Stone stairs. Yes. Where are the fancy stairs? Why do we not have like stairs?
I heard something broke.
Yeah, it's my chair. Don't worry about it. Somebody cracked stairs. Staircraft. There's a mod called Staircraft. Is
really?
This real life? Yes.
Staircraft. Ooh, wool stairs. Glass stairs. That sounds dangerous.
Yeah, it doesn't sound very safe.
Diamond stairs.
Bookshelf stairs, though. That sounds amazing. I love that idea. Diamond stairs? That doesn't sound very...
cheap.
Yeah.
Hey, stair. Wow.
Ooh, carpenter stairs. Yes, we need those.
What?
Carpenter stairs. I got it. I'm gonna make that.
I don't see.
Type in carpenter stairs. It's the best mod, you know.
So we have carpenter blocks.
Yeah, I'm gonna make a bunch of them.
Okay, wait. Before you start filling your shit. More shit. When I say shit, I mean your inventory.
I have
a chest dedicated to carpenter's blocks. I know you. You're gonna have a shitload of... We're gonna have a shitload of carpenter's blocks everywhere.
But they're only... they're not that complicated. I mean, they're just... fine. Whatever, man. Whatever, bro.
Because, let's be honest, I'm gonna end up sorting everything.
I mean, the carpenter's block is one block.
Holy shit, dude. Do you maybe have the pattern chest? Or something like
yes,
that?
Yes, I do.
Orange
I do,
block?
I do.
I'm coming to get it.
Give it.
Yay.
Now you sound so happy.
What?
Not really. Nothing.
I hurt you.
I'm gonna hurt you. If what? You know. No, nothing.
Pattern chest. Holy shit, it holds patterns?
You think?
Wow, you're so freaking funny. Fun guy.
Well, let's make some stairs here.
Okay, got some clay.
We have dough. Okay.
Never mind down. Oh shit. Give me the clay. Give me the clay.
Oh my god, hold on.
You got 6 clay. No, 5.
5.
I'm that good.
Oh, it works!
Ooh.
Oh, I think it works on the sides. Like, oh my god, it works on the sides. Look at this.
Oh, no, check this out. Wait, you just do what? Shift click?
No, just click on the edge. Wow.
Just click on the edge.
Okay, try this one. Maybe it has a limit. Try this. Try doing this. Interesting. It doesn't work for you again. It didn't work in innovations too. I can do it, no problem.
Try with this one, with this here block.
Hold on, yeah. Give it to me. Yeah, no problem.
Ooh. Oh, it's axe. The effective tool is axe.
Yeah, it's...
But why doesn't work for me?
I don't know, man.
Damn it.
I don't know, bro.
Wait, left or right click?
Right.
Shift without shift?
No shift. Oh, I have a bunch of sticks still. It does work now?
Yeah. Oh, I think I know what the problem is.
What?
Where are you?
Here. Coming.
Okay. Try placing something on this thing.
Oh.
Because I placed down the stair, so the owner can change it. That makes freaking sense.
Yes, it does, actually. That actually explains a lot of our problems that we've been having with these blocks in the past. I get it
now. Okay, but now we need lots and lots.
But do you have a spare pickaxe for me?
Gee, thank you. Thank you for taking my cobblestone.
I'm gonna leave it here. I'm gonna make a pickaxe. I'm gonna make a new one.
Oh, the old one isn't good enough for you.
Nope. I want a brand spanking new pickaxe. I'm gonna get the cobblestone here.
What?
Show it on you.
Look at this thing.
What? What?
You know how this crafting table can take the stuff from the...
Yes.
Yeah, try looking at it.
Oh.
That's the tool station next to it.
Nice. Okay, be careful, by the way. Be careful now.
Why? What are you doing?
I'm doing a thing. That's what I said, be careful. I know we're losing blocks, it's fine.
Oh, are you gonna do it like it goes down?
Yeah! It's gonna actually...
That's gonna look stupid, but yeah, look awesome. Okay, good, it's gonna be excellent, yay for you, you're so good, and yeah.
Shit.
Yay, good job.
What? What the
did
hell?
Did you try aiming down instead
of
left or right?
Yeah, I did. Alright, I guess.
Oh, obviously you failed. Okay, I wanted to make some stuff. I'm gonna need definitely a...
Hold on, you can place these on the side? Is that a thing? Mm-hmm. That's a thing. That's not a thing in the vanilla. That's actually amazing. I love it.
I'm gonna need 8.
8.
Wait, that's not a thing in vanilla?
No, you cannot place them on the side. You can place them upside down.
And normally.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Should we use the... Which one would be... Okay. Oh, shit, what? Holy shit, well, look at this. I made... Look at this there. Look, I made it thicker. See?
Oh. Did you, like, place it twice?
Yeah.
Yeah, don't do that. And what's gonna be in here? Like, normal block or the slabs?
It's gonna be a normal block, right?
Okay. I mean, here. This thing I'm standing on.
Yeah, it's gonna be a normal block. It's gonna be one block lower, of course. I think, right? No?
No, that's gonna be tricky to kind of get stuff.
Why?
Because you're gonna have to go aim down and all that.
Well, we can...
This also looks kind of okay. You know what you could do?
What?
Wait a minute. Do I have some cedar bricks? Yes, I do. Let's see how this would look like. This and this. Yep. Okay.
No, I want to put it down. I want to put it one layer okay. down.
Try placing it down a few blocks, not all the way. Just to test. Because I had another idea in my mind.
Do you have any water by any
That's
chance?
Enough. I can get some.
So I can go down easily. I mean, there's no easy way to go down without water.
Well, there is.
There we go. Let me
I
go
have
back.
Your life in my hands now.
Nah, you don't.
Okay,
I like it, actually.
Now...
Oh, you know what?
What?
I think it's good, but I think the stairs need to be one block to the outside more.
Yep.
Should we do that?
Or, try this. Don't remove these blocks. Place the stair here, looking this way. I know it's gonna be...
Like this?
Yeah, definitely not.
That looks like poop.
Well, in that case, extend it out.
Okay, no biggie. We can do that easily.
Yeah, just mind the inner thing so you don't lose
the only
stairs.
Problem is, if we do that, it's gonna require more... You know what we could do? We could don't have to do an entire circle. We just do like one layer over here. Like, just do this front area. Right? So hold on. Just don't be careful. Be careful. I'm digging out. Like this. Right?
Yep.
We lost some blocks, it's fine, we can get more easily. We have infinite cobblestone. Again, it rotated to the side, I don't know why.
I'm gonna fix.
Yeah, I go fix.
So that's the reason why I couldn't do stuff before.
Yeah, because I always placed them. It makes sense, honestly, but we never thought about it.
Never think about stuff.
Why would we think about stuff?
Yeah, that's boring.
True.
Where's my hammer? Oh, okay.
And my axe!
Oh, but I need more than this. Oh.
What happened?
Shoots!
What happened?
I miscalculated some stuff.
It's okay. This actually looks pretty dope.
That's what she said!
Oh.
That doesn't make any sense!
And with that, I think we should actually end the episode. If you guys enjoyed, please feel free to leave a like and leave a comment. It helps out a great deal more than you can even imagine. But yeah, once again, thank you guys very much for watching. My name's been Twisted. I'm here with the one and only
Wicked
from Honey Bunny Games. And we will see you next time.